My name is Maria Notto. I'm originally from Sicily, Ragusa. We moved in the United States when I get married. And now, after 45 years in New York, we move in Alpharetta, Georgia. I love to cook. And we have now my friends, neighbors, they like to learn to cook Italian. So we get together at least once a month and do that. 10 years ago, I was diagnosed with ankle arthritis. I went for a walk. While I walked, I felt my ankle to lock and experienced a terrible pain. And I have lived for 10 years with this terrible pain. I tried ankle braces, physical therapy, a couple of different kind of injections, but nothing worked. And that's when I decided I have to do something about it. And we went and see Dr. Bailey. Dr. Bailey seemed to be a people doctor. He right away knew what I was going.
Ankle arthritis is a serious life-altering disease. Imagine not being able to walk in the park. Imagine not being able to stand. You can't do yoga. You can't hike. Your quality of life is completely altered. When a patient comes into the office, I offer them two options when they're surgical: ankle fusion and ankle replacement. What I tell them about ankle fusion is that it has been the gold standard. You'll be relatively pain-free, yet it provides a patient with a stiff ankle, an abnormal gait, and significant activity modification. Then I go into ankle arthroplasty and ankle replacement, and I tell them, you're gonna have motion, you're gonna have a significant reduction in pain. The motion that the patient will have will be better, their activity level will be higher. There is potential way down the road for an additional procedure, but we're finding that that is also true for patients with long-standing ankle fusions. So I give them those options. When I first met Maria, I watched her walk in the office into the examining room, and I saw she was struggling, and I really wanted to help her. And once I saw her x-rays and examined her, I knew I had something that could help her. And I talked to her at that point about MoveWright total ankle prosthesis.
So Bailey explained about ankle replacement. I really was very happy. That's why I decided that's what I want. I really was very calm because I had my mind made up that this is going to help me. After my ankle procedure, I had no pain. And the first thing I did, I started to dance. I love to dance, and I started to dance. I couldn't believe I did. I'll be able to walk, and don't worry about that. I have to come on my eyes, my ankle. I'll be able to drive a further distance. I'll be able to go shopping because I was missing, you know, girls like to shop. And now I'm able to play with my granddaughter, which is the joy of my life.
One of the greatest things a physician can experience is a happy patient after surgery. So when you see a patient who's had debilitating pain for years, and 2 weeks after a procedure that you have done, the pain is gone, it's one of the most exciting and fulfilling feelings that a doctor can have, to see their patient have that much joy.
I wish I knew if Dr. Bell 10 years ago, I would have gone to him and would encourage you to go ahead and do it instead of my 10 years in pain. The MoveWright ankle replacement gave my life back.